guess what you probably want to respond to the final DLC character officially in the well, guess what? Earlier this morning, courtesy of NetherRealm Studios, they dropped a trailer for pretty much like one of the last big fighting game tournament events for MK11. It's going to be called Final Combat, and in this trailer, we get this screenshot right here. It says, special announcements, song gameplay trailer, Mortal Kombat Legends, Scorpion's Revenge, Red Band, trailer reveal, and more. So, yes, indeed, during this Final Combat event that takes place on the 7th and the 8th of March, there is going to be some announcements, including the gameplay trailer for Spawn. I'm assuming they'll probably show off Spawn's gameplay trailer right before Grand Finals. Going back to my days covering, like, Mortal Kombat X, they usually save these DLC trailers for right before the final match of the night. So I'm assuming Sunday night, we should finally get to see Spawn's gameplay trailer. I'm so excited, and if you guys are in the Chicago area, it's worth checking out. I think the tickets are like $15 to $30, and they're going to have quite a bit of special guests. For instance, they're going to have Todd McFarlane. Yeah, Todd McFarlane, creator Spawn, will be there. So will Keith David, the voice of Spawn. Even OG Shang Tsung, Kerry Tagawa, he'll be there too. And even some of the rest of the team that's currently working at NetherRealm Studios. So again, this is taking place, I'm pretty sure, in Chicago. So if you're in the area, tickets, again, are like $15 to $30. And I honestly do think it's going to be a really fun event. I wish you could be there. But guys, that is all I got for y'all today. The 7th and the 8th, the Final Combat tournament is taking place. Safe to say the 8th will be the date that we get to finally see Spawn's gameplay trailer. Can't wait to see his actual gameplay. I feel like we've been teased forever. I feel like I've been waiting for this guy for almost a year now. I mean, in reality, you kind of have. So, really excited to finally see Spawn in action, finally see him using his cape, his guns, his sword, potentially. So, anyways, guys, if you did enjoy the video, take 1 second, drop a like on it, subscribe for some more MK11 content here in the channel next time. I've been your host, I've been Dynasty. Guys, please take care, stay safe. See you guys later.